According to ancient Hindu text, a Brahma Rakshas is actually a spirit of Brahman, a dead scholar who has done evil things in his life or misused his knowledge, who has to suffer as Brahma Rakshas after his death. The earthly duties of such a scholar would be to disperse or impart knowledge to good students. If he did not, he would become Brahma Rakshas after death, which is a very ferocious demonic spirit. The word Brahma means Brahman and Rakshas means a demon. Brahma Rakshas can be a male or female Brahman scholar transformed into a spirit. In most cases of Brahma Rakshas, we find them with an extraordinary knowledge of the Vedas and the Purans, while having terrible demonic qualities such as disturbing, frightening, and even eating humans. Brahma Rakshas has many powers. They can bring wealth and prosperity to the people with whom they are pleased. They can also inflict great misery and death on those whom they hate. They are fully aware of their past lives and would act revengefully to irritate those who had been their enemies in the past birth. Only a few on this earth can exorcise or give them salvation. It is said that the 7th century Sanskrit poet Mayur Bhatt, who composed the well-known Surya Satka, was troubled by Brahma Rakshas. He was doing penance at the famous Sun Temple, located in the Bihar district of Aurangabad. Brahma Rakshas lived in the peepal tree, under which Mayur Bhatt was doing penance and creating the verses. He was repeating the verses spoken by Mayur Bhatt, bothering him. To defeat him, Mayur Bhatt began to pronounce words through his nose. As Brahma Rakshas or other spirit have no nose, he was defeated and left the tree, which dried immediately. After the spirit left, Mayur Bhatt managed to peacefully create 100 verses in the praise of Surya. Brahma Rakshas were a regular feature in ancient Indian stories, such as Simhasan, Panchatantra, and other ancient stories. According to these stories, Brahma Rakshas was powerful enough to grant any blessing, money, gold, if they were satisfied with someone. In most stories, they are portrayed as huge, evil, and fierce-looking, with two horns on their head like Rakshas and choti like Brahman, and are usually found hanging upside down from a tree. In addition, a Brahma Rakshas sometimes ate human beings in stories. Thank you so much, guys, for watching our video. If you liked it, like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already.